Hi gorgeous, I'm Ruby from Fitness Room. This is Dudu Workout. They're my creations. It's a new style of working out. 10 seconds of exercise and again 10 seconds of exercise and so on for 2 minutes, no rest. After that, the rest is dynamic stretching and we continue with the next combo. We have 13 combos, which is 26 minutes of workout, but it's gonna take longer because we have dynamic stretching between combos. Okay. New exercises in this workout: to lunge and slide to squat. Try to stay as low as you can, it's hard to stay low. Another new exercise is chaturanga, hold chaturanga and out in jumps. New exercise: we will combine V-sit and we will turn and do exercise for tricep and for obliques. If you put your hand forward, it's easier. And if you are more challenging, put your hand here. It's challenging. Okay, another new exercise. Dumbbells. We step back and then row. Back and row. And the whole exercise, your back must be straight. Warm up. And we're gonna do this workout together. Left leg. Slide to lunge, slide to squat, then lunge to left for the left leg, and then leg side raise. We work the butt all sides and also we work on thighs. Warm up. Try to stay as low as you can. I know it's hard because I struggle. Side lunge. Back is straight. Side raise. We start with push-up. Strong in-out. Elbows point back. Thank you. other leg. Now right leg. Thank you. Okay, next. Bent overhead lunge and bent over row. Left leg first. Switch legs. Straight back. There's no pressure on waist and lower back. Next, push up, high long plank with pigeon crunch. Shoulder width, hands. Interval. leg side lunge, left leg lunge, reverse lunge, and shoulders side raise. Ready? Left leg. Reverse lunge. Dead bomber, upright frog clap, E upright and upright split jump. If you want, stop video, rest a little bit and then we continue. Dead bomber. Thank you. going to make dumbbells, reverse lunge, and have a curl. And stretch calves. Grab dumbbells. Squat straight back. Last round. Shoulders back and down. Come on, girl. Last. Slowly control the movement, no momentum. Thank you. crunch and tricep push-off. Ready for renegade throw. Leg back raise, side raise. easy looking, hard doing combo. Back release. Burns a lot. Really burn. Here, because this part of the butt stabilized in this exercise, so we raise right leg, but it works all sides of the butt. Okay, if you like this workout, give me thumbs up. And quick reminder, if you want visible changes, pay attention to your foot. See you tomorrow and subscribe so you don't miss video.